are you excited to be going to Europe?
Yeah, we can't wait.
Now, is there any particular country you really want to see?
All of them.
And you're going to see all of them, right?
A lot, yeah, it's a lot of Northern Europe and a lot of Germany. We have like 10 dates, like 3 weeks in Germany.
That would be a lot of fun.
That would be really cool.
Well, I'd really hate going there. All that beer. Speaking of great beer, how about Colorado? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. So you're opening for Philip tonight?
Yes.
Is that correct? And that's at Capital University, right? Is that the one? That's awesome. Have you worked with them already? Have you already had a show or two with them?
We played with them on Tuesday night.
How was that?
He's a jerk, man. He's awful. he's so nice. We met him in San Jose in December, I think. Mm-hmm. And haven't seen him since, excuse me. And last night I saw him and he like came up and hugged everybody right away. And he's a super, super nice guy. Really, really good band, too.
Yeah.
Really nice. He watched our whole set.
Yeah, every set.
It's really cool.
Yeah, awesome. Typically, how many songs do you play when you
open
a set? Yeah.
Opening, it's usually like 40 minutes, maybe 45, 10 songs.
So, what part of Colorado?
Are we from?
Yeah.
Denver, Colorado, proper.
Nice. Very nice. Well, thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah, we're happy to be here.
Yeah. What are you going to play for us now?
This is a song called "The War Within." It is. Hopefully I'm not speaking too soon, saying it's probably going to be our next single after June. But yeah, this is The War Within.
Keep it.